Stoic faces. I actually don't know if that's on purpose or not.
Ready? So we're going to Battlefield?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, pretty standard game one spot, you know.
Yeah, everyone's very neutral.
Okay, so this matchup sucks for Ice Climbers. There's nothing more amusing than hearing Dylan complain about it. But he's gonna try his best to avoid getting down smashed and having Anna fly a mile away. He misses the grab there, unfortunately. And that could be Nana stop. Oh, he manages to nair her on stage. They're separated once more. He's gonna get this easy edge guard on Nana.
Nana's dead.
Oof. Nana has to do some SoCo magic here. Nice job catching that turn up. That was actually pretty cool. EVB SoCo is actually... It's come a long way from Earth again. We'll see how much percentage they're able to tack on before they can get Nana back. Should be a rich edge guard here by Artie. And okay, that'll be it for SoCo.
Good now edge guard.
Nana back, and he's back in action.
Down smash separating them.
Okay, SoCo's back on stage. Rather, Popo. Good job catching that flow. You want her to come down with the aerial, because you force a shield there getting by. Very difficult to deal with Peach floating. Very good punish on that upflow cancel there. Yeah, there goes Nana again. Alright, down throw, what kind of follow-up do we have? Down throw, up smash.
Up smash, gets the kill.
Right, this actually isn't that bad. Alright. Rip Popo. EVB taking a quick water sip. Basically we're gonna need to see figure out also. So we're trying to figure out some issues with like keeping this stream. I don't even know if the stream stops, but the monitor on our end is like a little wonky. Sometimes it'll like black out. So sorry if we just like stop talking randomly, sometimes we just can't. So we have Avery and Osaka Stab trying to figure that out right now. But in the meantime, EVB has yet to get a wobble, so we'll see if he's able to get one. It's really difficult. This matchup really just sucks. I don't know, but did he get a kill there? Good DI by Artie. I do think if EVB is able to get the stock with his SoCo, he'll be able to have an easier time coming back. But it's just really hard to keep Nana alive in this, the midst of all the down smashes and full cancel aerials on shield.
Yeah.
Alright, nice full cancel on the air shield. Punches the side with a forward throw. Throws a turn up, and he doesn't recover. Okay, so firm two stock lead on Artie right now. Does not look good for BVB. Ooh, and there goes Nana already.
Yeah,
BVB might just call it quits. Yeah, okay, that should be a stock. Alright, we have edge guard situation. Throws a turn up. Forward air.
Forward air will do it. So Artie takes game one. Let's see where BVB takes him.
Six Ice Climbers. FD was probably banned. It's probably the second best thing he could use. No top platform at least, so none of that to deal with. Just stage only helps so much in this matchup, though. There's really nothing the stage can do to prevent Peach from floating and coming down with the floor canceled aerial.
Yeah.
So he really just has to try to find ways around her. I see him using a lot of up airs to try to stop her from floating, and maybe some back airs spaced correctly. We have some nice high squash coming out. A lot of neutral playing. And all he can really do is shield when she comes down with something. That's the hard part. We're almost. Alright, good job, lead dashing now, so we didn't have to shield whatever the piece of side she's gonna do. Good job not jumping to the down smash. Alright, rejoins banana. Nice forward smash. Cover Popo. He throws another one, and she is flying. Smash, and he kills Nana. I mean, Peach up top. I think it's the first time we've seen DB with a lead. I'm not quite sure how this transformation works for the Ice Climber, but it looks like he's planning to just pick a spot on the stage, try to camp it up airs, but right now we see that it's not working. And there goes Nana. So we're going to see DB try to attack as much percent as he can. Alright, cool. As a firm 5, that Ice Block. Goes turn it down, comes out on aerial. Good, okay. Extending his lead little by little. Will that be a stop? We'll see if Artie is able to edge guard. Ooh, and misses it. Ooh, turn up almost giving him another opportunity, but he misses the touches. Ooh, jab grab. Up air. Alright, cool. We got a nice 20 or so percent from that. Should be easy edge guard, up smash, and that'll be it. Dash attack to up air to forward air. Delicious. Ooh, would that be off the top again? Yes. I actually have no idea how strong up smash is, or if Artie's DI is just not on point, but that killed around 87. So that's good considering Pokemon ceiling, I mean, Pokemon Stadium's low ceiling as well.
Yeah.
Alright, we got a wobble.
Got a wobble!
Yeah, we got the crowds screaming only in New England. We got A's. Alright, we're BBB looking a lot stronger this game. Earth formation. This is the follow-up up and down throw. Gets another grab. Will he get a re-grab? No wobble. Be careful, Nana. He's doing a good job of filling center stage. Stopped Peach from entering with that float with that ice block. It looks like she did manage to hit Nana, and Nana was gone for this dog. Will he save her? He did. Looks like she's going far, far away again. Oh, and she's back again. He'd be trying to hang on to her as long as possible. Finally, Bice does. Float cancel there. Hex into the ground. Nice little string there. Ooh, very close. Extending his lead oh so slightly. At this point, we saw last time that the up smash killed around 87%. So, you know, one more hit and up smash will kill. 4D on a down smash also will as well.
And up air will kill. BBB has Nana back.
And this is trouble for Artie. Ooh, but he is pulling the MACD real hard right now. Nan took some mean invisible descent. And despite BBB's lead, the matchup playing itself out hella hard right here. There goes Nana.
Nana's dead.
Ooh, down throw, up smash, Popo. This man even hang on for dear life. Okay, I guess the up smash we talked about.
So, BBB takes game two.
Alright. Looks like he's making a life decision over there. Does he want to stay Ice Climbers? Does he want to switch? The matchup is just so terrible. He made up his mind. Ooh, they're going to Yoshi's. Looks like he's sticking with the climbers. Me too, die. Almost dire. One more of those, and Anna will get hit. Definitely shield both. Down smash her, lost shield damage, but is slowly recovering. He'd be hoping to get a re-grab to wobble there, but unfortunately, he does not. Trying to save Anna from more pressure. The blender doing a lot of damage to the climbers.
Anna's dead.
Ooh, Sophie is going in right now, though. Random recovery. Good job air dodging that turn up. Very slick recovery there by BBB. Okay, very good DI by him. Surviving that on Yoshi. He does not live though. I think it was too stiff from the turn up to actually side B earlier. Alright, well, we got ourselves a wobble.
Tie up the game.
Ooh, saves Nana with the side B. Good job. Ooh, there she goes again. He has to stop Peach from encroaching on Nana. They are separated. Uses the belay to get them both back on stage. Double up smash. And now he has a percent lead. Ooh, catches Nana as they're both doing the dash attack.
Smash.
There goes Nana flying once again. Good job, side being really high to weather up smash. Saves Nana. That should be it. Yep. Artie's face looking hella tight.
There goes Nana.
Good air dodge to get back to the edge. There's whatever follow-up you might have done. Bad roll in the middle of the stage. This is the punish. Ooh, careful. Once again, we should be working on extending his lead. What Artie really needs to do here is to kill up Spoko ASAP, and as I say that, does a good job. Also grabs Mr. Saturn to be more annoying to the shield. There he goes. Oh, re-catch. Yes, for the shy guy. Look at this guy. Oh no, Mr. Saturn! Alright, comes out with flip cancel pair after a whip smash. And a jab being clutch. Shield pokes the up smash from under the platform. Already having a hard time coming out of flip cancel area to be able to get those down smashes. Definitely not counting Artie out yet. This matchup is definitely in his favor. Kills Nana really early. Alright. Now, we've been seeing for the past couple games, he's been letting the Soko insert a lot of damage before he kills it. We do want him to be in a position where VB essentially has to wobble to kill him, as opposed to throwing out a smash as well. 1% takes the more options VB has. Alright, up smash will kill at this point. So we'll have back air. Yep. Alright, BBB takes it. Did a really good job considering the fact that he was looking pretty lost after even though he